Hey guys, and welcome back to another train simulator video. Good morning, driver. Welcome aboard this class 465/9 networker. This morning you'll drive the 1F93 service from just before Swanley for its remaining journey towards London Blackfriars today. You will call at Swanley, Bromley South, and Elephant and Castle en route. And no expected delays today. To note, you are currently running slightly ahead of time, so you'll be held behind the train at Swanley. Okay then. Nice. Master key in. Let's put the wipers on. Got a red signal at the moment, so yeah, we're going to be checking out the brand new Chatham mainline routes, which is basically just the rest of the route essentially. Like, so we can drive up to London Blackfriars, we can drive all the way towards Ramsgate and Margate, as well as Dover. So yeah, it's basically an add-on to the Chatham mainline, even though it costs full price, which is a bit unfortunate. I was expecting a bit of a discount, if you ask me. Let's get going. I do want to give a shout out to James for supporting the channel. So if you buy this route before 24th December, you do get like a 10% discount. But I would probably recommend waiting for it to be 50% off, because it should be a bigger discount for people who already own the Chatham mainline, in my opinion. But anyways, it is what it is. The reviews of this DLC have been pretty good, so that's a positive. And it's going to be quite cool to see London Blackfriars Station and Elephant Castle, two new stations in the game. They have actually added a few reskins for the 465 and the 375, so it's not just the route which is new. Swanley. Let's get my screenshot. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, this skin looks quite nice actually. It's quite dark. Ashford International, that train's going to, which is basically the return journey of our train. Passenger view, pretty basic. So we'll quickly have a look at the map. So yeah, that's where the Ashford International branch line goes to. Unfortunately, that's not on the Chatham main line, which is very unfortunate, but yeah. As you can see, it goes all the way towards Dover, which is down there. And it goes all the way towards, is this Margate? That's Ramsgate, so yeah. It's pretty decent. It is from yourself. Driving a 8-car train. Trying to on the tail lights, but you might need to go to the cab to do so. Yellow signal. Can't quite see the next signal because it's around the curve. Yeah, after Bromley South, it would be pretty much new for us because we've never been able to go towards one of Blackfriars before. It's pretty cool. Let's have a clear train ahead of us. I'm guessing that train is going towards Victoria and we're going towards Blackfriars. south. Quite early, so just gonna guess. Perfect stopping position. So this allowed me to add Charing Cross or to the East Station, even though it's on the map. Or Cannon Street. So that's Elephant and Castle, and then London Blackfriars is over there. And that continues on towards Bedford. Right, let's get going. Station is Elephant and Castle. Got quite a lot of time to arrive at Elephant and Castle, so might get held up once again. test them going right for a change. We're not stopping at the Marines at this cooling station. Thank you. points, unfortunately, but that's okay. Just over 5 miles away from Chatham Castle. I believe the next station should be Nine Head. Was like Peckham Rise, Denmark Hill, then we should reach Chatham Castle. Sorry. We're only going 20 miles an hour, so it should be fine. it's right next to us. Oh, screen again. Rip. Another two more coins. As we head towards Edithman Castle. So all of this is basically new. New piece of track. That is 7-7 to the box. Building next to us. Really cool. Ooh. Yeah, London Blackfriars station should just be over here. Oh no, come on. Over the bridge. Really cool station. empty roads. Quite early, so probably won't let us arrive at London Blackfriars Platform 4 yet. Anyways, lost some more points, that's okay. Emergency brake, nice. Yeah, that normally happens on the, I think the old Chatham mainline route as well. Station. So we've got terminating platforms over here and then through platforms. It goes underneath. I think you can drive up to Stephen's Link station. Just it's down there, so pretty cool. Well done, driver, you arrived at London Blackfriars on time and given plenty of time for the train to be cleaned today. going to the treatment or tomorrow morning. But yeah, that was the 622 Ashford International to London Blackfriars service. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, share with your friends, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.